And they're about to do it again here. Femke Bol driving to close down on Nicole Yergin. She's going to move into the silver. Is she going to take it on the line? Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Can you believe it? Live sport cannot be beaten for drama. She fell at the line when the Dutch looked certain to take the mixed 4x4 title. And with a fairy tale finish, you could not make up in Hollywood. Femke Bol has stolen the last gold for the Netherlands. Jamaica silver, and it's bronze for Great Britain. That underlines why this is the greatest world championship we've ever seen. What a finish to an amazing 9 days. Femke Bol will never, never be forgotten in Budapest for the manner in which she tore through the field to seal gold where her feet faltered on the first night. You just couldn't make that up.
To beat the hurdles if it wasn't for the support of her teammates after that disappointment. They looked after her this week and she delivered on this final leg.
Have you ever seen a finish to a 4x4 like this? She must have taken 20 metres out of the Jamaican there. It was absolutely incredible. Incredible.